head. So Top Gun Maverick, fantastic movie. I absolutely loved watching it. Wiz wasn't a big fan of it, but that's a different story. But, you know, towards the start, you know, Ed Harris, he's talking about the kind of unmanned drones and everything. And we're seeing a lot of unmanned drones being brought into, you know, like the war in Ukraine and stuff. Do you think, like, what he was saying about sort of phasing out piloted aircraft, do you think that's something that will actually happen in the future? Or do you think there's always going to be a place for, like, the fighter pilots and real pilots in the seats?
I think you'll always have a pilot there, but it would be, and maybe in the initial phase, right, you have one F-35 and he has five, or she has five drone F-35 wingmen out there. And then when you start talking about AI, we've flown an F-16 with AI, we've fought them with AI. My guess is you're always going to have a need for someone sitting in a seat, but you might not need six fighter pilots sitting in six jets. You might just need one leading the gaggle out across the line.